Hi, yes, we are teachers, lifelong learners. I, Professor Pratibha, I welcome you back in our YouTube channel. Now, I am very much sure that you have learned how to find out correct option by using elimination criteria. This video is related to the next course, that is practice of MCQs based on course 203, that is inclusive education. I hope your study of course 203 is almost over, and now you need more practice of MCQs. So today I'm going to explain less and trying to cover more MCQs. But if you have any query regarding any MCQ, you can post your comment in the comment box. Before starting practice of today's MCQs, if you are new on the channel, please subscribe the channel. If you like the video, please like it and share it with your friends. Thank you. Let's start the practice of MCQs. Question number one, that is inclusive education. So out of four statements, which is the correct one, means the statement related to the inclusive education, we have to find it out. So option number one, inclusive teachers from marginalized group. Second, celebrate diversity in the classroom. Third, encourages strict admission procedures. Fourth, includes indoctrination of facts. So out of these four options, the option number two, this is the correct one. So I'm going to log option number two. The next question is question number two. Inclusive education assumes that we should change the dash dash to fit the dash dash. So options are child system, system child, environment family, child environment. And here the correct option is, yes, the correct option, option number two, it is a correct option. So I'm going to log option number two as a correct option. Next question, that is question number three. Which characteristics of a teacher is least important in inclusive education? And the options are, first, sensitivity towards children. Two, patience and affection for students. Three, knowledge regarding disabilities of student. Four, socio-economic status of the teacher. So here you can easily find out the correct option, that is option number four, it is the correct one. I'm going to log option number four as a correct option. Question number four, successful inclusion needs. Option number one, lack of capacity building. Option number two, no involvement of parents. Option number three, segregation. Option number four, sensitization. So here also you can easily find out the option which is correct one. So here option number four, this is the correct one. I'm going to log this option. NIVH, this is question number five. NIVH is concerned with children who are, first is hearing impaired, second is visually impaired, third is physically challenged, and fourth is slow learners. So here, option, which option is correct one? Yes, the option number two, that is visually impaired, is the correct option. Now, what is full form of ANIVH? So here, full form of NIVH, that is National Institute of Visually Handicapped. Let's move towards the next question, that is question number six. Learning disabled children differ from mentally retarded children in that. And there are four options. Option number one, they have usually average intelligence. Second, they are able to learn in most areas. Third, they have learning difficulty in one area. And option number four, that is all of the above. So here we are going to select option number four, that is the correct one, all of the above. Next question, that is question number seven. Which of the following is the most correct about the meaning of special education? And the options are, option number one, education for all by special treatment. Second, education for children with special needs. Third, education for extraordinary children. Fourth, education for low achieving children. So here we are going to log option number two, that is the correct one, education for children with special needs. Let's move towards the next question, that is question number eight. It is related to the intelligent quotient. intelligent quotient of the mentally retarded children ranges between, and the options are 30 to 75, option number 2, 55 to 75, option number 3, 75 to 85, option number 4, 30 to 55. And the correct option is, yes, the correct option is option number 1, 30 to 75. Again, I'm going to log this option as a correct option. Question number 9, that is CWSN stands for. Options are children with single need, children with special needs, children with strong needs, and the last, that is fourth one, creature with soft need. And the correct answer of this question is children with special needs. So I'm going to log option number 2 as the correct one. Question number 10, inclusive programs are categorized into 4 types. Which one of the following would not be a description of an inclusive program? If your concept about inclusive program, it is clear, then easily you can find out the correct option. And the options are social inclusion with children in segregated classroom who have contact with children in non-segregated classrooms. Option number 2, reverse inclusion, where children with disabilities are included together with children without disabilities. Option number 3, children with disabilities are with special education staff, a central location. Option number 4, cluster inclusion, where children with disabilities receive support in a general education classroom from special education staff. So here in question number 10, the correct option is the third, that is children with disabilities are with special education staff in a central location. So I'm going to log option number 3 as the correct option. One word is missing here, that is in a central location. Question number 11. Education of all in school for all could be a tagline for which of the following? And the options are cohesive education, inclusive education, cooperative education, and last, that is exclusive education. So here, option number 2, this is the correct option, that is inclusive education. The next question is question number 12. A creative student can be identified by which of the following actions? So this is the application-based question. Options are giving correct answer to a question. Second, expressing original ideas on the program. Third, arguing with other wistfully. Fourth, solving any problem systematically. So here, option number 2, that is expressing original ideas on the program. This is the correct one. So I'm going to log this option. Question 13. What is the full form of PIED? And the options are Project Integrated Education for the Disabled, People Integrated Education for the Disabled, third, Project Implemented Education for the Disabled, and fourth, Project Integrated Education for the Draft. So if we see which is the correct option, yes, in the option in the question number 13, the first option, that is Project Integrated Education for the Disabled, this is the correct option. I'm going to log this option. Next question, that is question number 14. The person with disabilities, in bracket, Equal Opportunities, Protection of Rights and Full Participation Act was introduced in the year, and here the correct option is the last option, that is option number 4. You can see that total 4 options are given here: 1992 1993 1994 1994 and 1995, and here the correct option is the last one, that is 1995. The next question, that is question number 15. Dyslexia is related with, and the options are problem in calculating, problem in writing, problem in reading, and the last, that is language disorder. So here we are going to log option number 3, that is problem in reading, that is correct option. So here I'm going to log this option number 3, that is correct option. Question number 16, learning disabilities may occur due to all of the following except, see, you have to read the question carefully, because here the except word is given. Yes, so options are cerebral dysfunction, The second is emotional disturbance, third is behavioral disturbance, and fourth is cultural factor. So easily you can find out the out of what are options are given here. The fourth option, that is cultural factor, this is the correct option. The next question, that is question number 17. From the following, which term defines the mathematics related learning disability? And the options are, option number one, dystopia. Second is dyslexia, third is dyscalculia, and fourth is none of the above. So the correct option is option number three, that is dyscalculia. I'm going to log this option. The next question is 18. The full form of IED is, and the options are integrated education for the disabled. Second is implemented education for the disabled. Third is integrated education of the draft, and fourth is implemented education for the draft. So here for question number 18, the correct answer is the first answer, that is first option, that is integrated education for the disabled. Question number 19, the full form of RCT is, and the options are, the first option is Rehabilitation Council of India. The second is the Rehabilitation Committee of India. Third is the Report of Council of India. And fourth is the Report of Committee of India. So here the correct option is option number one, that is the Rehabilitation Council of India. I'm going to log this option. Question number 20. Centrally sponsored scheme of integrated education for disabled children aims at providing educational opportunities to children with disabilities in, and the options are special schools, open schools, the third is regular schools, and fourth is blind relief association school. So here the correct option is, yes, option number three, that is the correct option. So I'm going to log option number three as the correct option. The next question, that is question number 21, which year is considered as the International Year of Disabled Person? And here options given are 1989, the second is 1986, third is 1981, fourth is 1990. And here the correct option is option number three. So I'm going to log this option number three as a correct option. The next question is, the term disabled children refers to, and the options are all, option number one, all children with sensory physically impairment. Second is all children with emotional difficulties and intellectual impairments. Third is both, means option one and two. And fourth is neither one or two. So here the option number three, that is the correct one. That is both. So I'm going to log the option number three. 23, difficulty in recalling sequence of letters in words and frequent loss of visual memory is associated with, and the options are dyslexia, second is dyscalculia, third is dysgraphia, and fourth is dyspraxia. So here the correct option is dyslexia. So I'm going to log option number one as the correct option. Question number 24, the word DPEP stands for, and the options are District Primary Education Program. Second is Disabled Project Education Program. Third is District Project Education Program. Fourth is Disabled Primary Education Program. And here the correct option is option number two, that is Disabled Project Education Program. And the last question, that is question number 25, which of the following principal facilitate inclusive education? And the options are option number one, special children if included in normal classroom further lag behind as performance of the other student will frustrate them. The second is children with IQ 80 and above can learn and benefit from normal education. Option number three, the view of students should be given due importance. And option number four, an individual difference in student is a major problem for a general teacher. So out of four, which is the correct one? Yes, here the option number three, that is the view of student should be given due importance. This is the correct option. So in this way, we have practiced total 25 MCQs related to course 203, that is inclusive education. Yes, so see you in the next video on the same course, that is 203. Thank you. Bye-bye.